Yeah, we have confirmed through our sources the name of one of the shooters here. And we are at this point not going to report this individual's name. This person, though, is a senior, 18 years old. We were able to take a look at the background of this person who has been identified now as one of the shooters. And to be frank, the thing that we found was just a traffic citation that happened back in 2017, unsafe, defective vehicle, and also there was a careless driving charge that came from this as well. We are going to continue to look into information here. We do know that the sheriff told us when he held that news conference that the two shooters here were not on law enforcement's radar at that point. We also know that there has been a search warrant that has been issued, and law enforcement is in the process right now of going through the vehicle of one of these shooters here. We're gonna continue, as I said, to monitor this, but we did wanna pass along the information that shows no significant criminal history for this 18-year-old suspect, keeping in mind that we do not have access to any type of criminal history for someone who is a juvenile. Back to you.